Alright guys, Arf here, bringing you a live Minecraft video today. So, in case you missed my update video, this is just sort of changed my house a little bit, built this. Now this was meant to be my, it was meant to be my mineshaft, but for some reason my game glitched and lost half of the mine track, so that plan has sort of gone to didn't really work, so it's I don't know what I really want to do today, but I want to get rid of some of that. What we got in here? Stone? No. Right. Today, I'm gonna sleep. And, then I will turn on. And I'm gonna turn it on to, normal today. Just for a bit of adventure. So let's go normal. Right, back to game. So I think what I'm gonna do today is I'm gonna go into my mine shaft. Well, it's not really a shaft, it's more of a cave up here, and try and get some more stuff. Let's see what we got. Down here was the last time. Right, if you haven't noticed, I'm pretty OCD, so I like to have everything neat. So little blocks like this that are poking out will annoy me. So, what was it? Down here. Where the fuck am I going? Oh. Well, that was sort of a fail. Nevertheless, we shall carry on. Get rid of it. Sorry about this, just get carried away. Right, somewhere I've got a hole that goes down pretty far. But where the hell is it? That's not it. The hell is it? I think it was off to the right, like up here. Yeah, this is it. I thought I'd do something new, that's why I've been uploading the Pokemon. So I want to hear from you guys if you like that or not. So I will stop uploading it if you do not like it. Here we are, let's go down here. Oh shit, I didn't bring any food. And stuff will spawn down here. So I am going to be very careful about what I do. Oh, that's close. Jump down onto the wall, that was a bit of a mistake. Okay, let's go this way. I've been down here. Oh, lovely gold. Gold's not too good. It's pretty efficient if you're using it, but it breaks really, really easily. So it's not all too good. Whoa. Right, let's back up a little bit. I've had some bad experiences with lava before. So I'm going to treat this very, very carefully. second. Sorry about that. I want to get this redstone. But. Just want to see what's going on here before we. Because it might be lava straight underneath. Let's have something like. Lost a bit there. Whoa. Too close to the edge there. Just going to see if there's anything here a little bit. I'm pretty scared at the moment because when I'm recording and doing commentary, my Minecraft lags quite a bit. So I'm worried that it might just suddenly lag and I'll move and go straight into that fucking lava. So I'm playing it really, really safe. I'm going to come back to you when I've done this. Mined out this lava, so I will see you in a mo. Alright guys, I'm back. I got all this coal out, got some of it out. And I was hearing this zombie. So I thought I would carry on recording just to see what is up there. Just let me get this redstone. Right, enjoy that. Phone if you can hear that. Just let me get this car back in. Pretty scared now. So yeah, I've got 54 coal and 22 redstone, so I have some torches in there. And where this zombie plays. If you hadn't realised already. Whoa, a bit close now. It's my phone again. Whoa, shit, here we go. Just close it up a little bit. I'm gonna go back to my house and make a sword. So yeah, I'll see you in a minute when I've got a sword and some ham stuff. Alright, see ya. Got some bad news, guys. I went back to get a sword, like you heard, and I started to fight off some skeletons outside my house. Killed two of them. Went back inside to sleep, and I spawned and died. So now I'm going to have to respawn and try and find my house. But I have absolutely no idea where it is, so let's just go and have a look. Oh, fuck. Oh, sick. Why did I spawn in my house? Oh, you're fucking complaining. Sick! Yes. Well, that's not so bad. Let's go outside. See if there's any spiders around. Oh shit, there's a skeleton. Today I want to go and find a wolf, but to get a wolf you have to kill skeletons to get bones, and I have one bone at the moment, so actually I'm going to make some pictures just for just for the lulls, so let's put some down there. Probably won't have enough, but hey ho. Right, so I was pretty lucky I got to spawn inside my house, to be honest with you. I think that's the new update, that you spawn where you last slept, which is actually really helpful. Whoa! That's a pretty nice picture, actually. I like that one. I like big pictures. There we go. And this one here. And that one, the same one. Creeper. Crawling through the windows. There we go. Lovely. Right. Right, I want to go and find some spiders to make a bow. So let's go. Oh, trees have grown. Nice. Actually, I think what I'm going to do is make a little watchtower up there. But I'll do that off the camera because that's a bit boring to watch. So let's go on a skeleton hunt. This is probably. No. I'm on about. Ooh. That's bomb there. Let's see where the cows are going. Cows are going straight. So we want to head opposite way to the cow tonight. Just go. Go down here. Come on, spider. Or a wolf, don't mind which one we find first. The fuck? That's what I love about this game, it's just so random. Just gotta check how much we're on recording wise. Yeah, I'm going to end this episode soon. It's not been too exciting, but hey-ho. Cow. What the fuck is everything? Can I end it? I know where this is. Actually, let's go through here. Right, I'm going to end this episode.